Hey, what's going on, guys? Dr. Caliber here, and today we're playing some Domination on Green Band, and I'm joined by my friend Jeevan. Say hello.
Hello.
Okay, so take a nice look at that fish tank.
Are we gonna snipe, or what are we gonna do?
You have about...
Oh yeah, I have a bow.
Oh, actually, this map is like prime to sniping. No, I'm gonna snipe for the first few minutes. Then that's
I guess I'll just snipe for the first half.
First 5 minutes, then... Oh, no, I'm stuck in the tree. Okay. Stuck in the tree a bit. I'm gonna push up into their, like, area. Oh, watch out. There's, like... Okay, at that roof. Oh, I saw them. Okay, that Phil guy's going there. No, Phil. Phil, do what you're supposed to be told. Oh, there's a guy. Watch out.
Yeah, thanks for
I got a nice little quick scope headshot, dude. Watch when this video goes up. Watch it. Check it. Oh. Oh, no, no. Wow. Okay. That was a stupid move. Whoa, I did not even see him. Okay, so,
You don't forget this, I'm not sniping anymore.
No, okay, yeah, I'm not sniping. My KD's gonna go down. Like a lot if I just keep sniping. I'm not an optic or. Except for that one video I made.
Are you still gonna keep like going crazy over that one no scope that you did?
Yeah. That was pretty epic. It wasn't like two feet in front of me, it was like pretty good distance.
You use the mores, right?
Huh?
You use the mores.
Yeah. But still, it can be any gun, but that was just a fact. Because it's hard to actually like hit someone just no scoping. Because it's not like an exact right in the middle. Oh, I forgot to do my strategy to try to get the supply drop. Enemy taking Bravo. It's just theory that I have.
I'm literally feeling so bad right now. We're doing terrible.
Weird. Yeah. Well, we were sniping, so... The fact that we're doing bad. Thank you, earthquakes, for being a thing.
Okay.
Because I wouldn't have gotten that kill if it wasn't for that, like, shake. Dramatic shake.
What? I'm doing
the environment. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, that grenade. I'm 8-8. Jeevan, step it up, buddy. Level 40, guys. 10 more levels. Basically, 11. Till I prestige. Oh, let's see if we can try to... Nope. Intercept that capture for B, but I guess we cannot. Wow, that guy is just really dumb. jump right above him. And now we're at least at the top of the leaderboards. Except for our friend Jeevan, on the other hand, is not doing that well.
Oh my gosh, I'm 3-11, this is like my worst game.
Oh wow, that guy was just waiting for me. Okay, so let's kill that guy. Okay, so...
Oh my god.
I got final kill, I'm pretty sure. Please be final kill. Nope.
That was me right next to him. That was me.
Wow, Jeevan.
Oh, so bad.
But we're winning.
Well,
how?
I have a 1.3 KD, but this is... I need... Like, I literally need 9 kills just to be at, like, a 1 KD.
Oh, look at that car. That's sick. Yo, dude, look behind you. Or not. Whoa, he just shot a rocket at me.
Hey there, I have 6 kills. Yay.
Good job, Cheevan. Well, I'm coming back down to join you at the bottom. Whoa, how did I get 2 kills? Okay, that's kind of weird. I don't know how I got 2 kills, because I saw one guy. Unless that, like, went through him and hit another guy.
The game.
There we go, buddy. Okay, so... See if we can make it to the top of the leaderboards. They're pretty bad in the beginning. See if we can make it to the top 3. Top 3.
See if I can get out of last. Probably not gonna happen. So like, I promise you guys, I do good in this game, it's just... Not, you know... How about AK-12?
Yeah, sometimes it depends on the gun you're using. So what gun do you usually use?
ATR. But I always do good with ATR.
What attachments do you have?
But I haven't played this game in a while because I was like playing a game.
Well, how much attachments or what attachments do you have on it?
I'm doing good right now. I'm literally 10 and 16.
Jeevan, what attachments do you have on your gun?
Don't ruin my vibe.
What attachments do you have on your gun?
I have, I'm not using it now, but I got a red dot. Red dot and grip.
Take the red dot off and, use foregrip. Or foregrip and quick draw. Take off the reflex.
I'm just going on, like, primary gunfighters.
No, but the reflex is what's adding extra recoil because the sight just flies up and goes up because of the recoil.
What? There's like no recoil on that gun, though.
You think there isn't, but there is. When you're actually shooting it, it looks like there's no recoil. But really, there's like a massive amount. Nope, that was a fail. Well, I am 25 and 19.
See if I can make up for.
Okay, so let's see. Okay, all I saw was shadows, not bodies. Okay, so let's go to C.
Okay, I need 5 kills in a minute and 30 seconds. Okay, that's not gonna happen. 6 kills in a minute and 30 seconds. I need 7 kills in the
I cannot get a kill. I try to find someone to kill them. I'm gonna get killed right here.
Is it just me or is it lagging right now?
No, it's just you.
Well, it's not lagging right now, is it?
No, but... I cannot... I don't know if it's just my ASM1 I'm using. Maybe I should try using the bow.
Oh my gosh, fall off the map again.
Yeah, but there is a kill. In a while. I haven't gotten one.
I'll only be happy if you go negative. Because I'm negative right now. Okay, you know what?
There.
This is seriously so annoying.
Well, okay, guys. This is gonna be the end of this video. And I'll catch you guys in the next episode. See ya. Say goodbye, Achievin'.